following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the Riot Squad.
WWE could use a little anarchy. Would you agree, fellas?
I don't agree with that. I get nervous whenever these three are around.
The baddest woman on the planet.
It absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring.
A real natural. Listen to this place! They're going nuts!
Introducing the challenger from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby. Introducing the champion from Venice Beach, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
What a night. There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE. And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Sometimes you'll see a smile on Ronda Rousey's face, but that changes once she goes into combat mode, Corey.
Call the cops when Ronda's on the loose. She'll tell you she's not a wrestler or a fighter. Ronda's a martial artist. Her judo training means she puts out maximum efficiency with minimum effort. There's a philosophy, purpose, and direction in everything she does.
God, what a slam! Corey, describe Ronda's judo philosophy. With her extensive combat background, how does her past translate to competition in WWE?
Well, Rousey is learning that her skills can make her a dominant force in WWE, but she still has to remember that there are moves she's never felt in an octagon.
She goes for the cover. Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early.
It's gonna take more than that.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
What a stomp!
Good grief.
She goes for the quick pin.
And there's a kick out at one.
She's still in this one.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Ooh! And again, unbelievable.
You don't see that every day.
She's looking at it.
She's almost out of it.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, man. She might have it.
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Nailed it.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Ruby Riott's looking to fit.
What you gotta do to maintain the advantage? That's what makes.
And the champ kicks out.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She's calling for it.
That's the arm.
Rocket kick.
She's got a chance to win it here.
And the champ kicks out.
What a kick out. Look at her go.
Eludes that one. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Boom! You gotta believe this one's over. In an early pin attempt by Ruby Riott. And an air fall.
Not quite.
Right across the back of the neck.
She's able to get out of the way there. Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Harsh impact.
Incredible. Ronda Rousey. Wow. Kicking butt and taking names.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Down with the Samoan drop.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Oh, what impact. Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And how they survived that is anyone's guess.
She's still in this one.
Now it's right to the back of the neck.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Second time, she goes for the cover. True testament to grit.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
The challenger in some big trouble here. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
This could be the end of the road for her here, guys. But then again, you could probably say the same about her opposition.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Scoop slam! Look at this, Byron.
She better do something fast.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Oh, can Lana! Shoulders down.
championship on the line. Three. And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
She's taking care of business. Who could forget this? Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Who the better competitor was tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.